You better go to that side or you're gonna get his hiney.
Yeah, you're right.
Set up.
Let's just take a minute here. Is your light headed at all?
Is his hiney covered?
This is okay, from the straight one. There he is. Can you get this like straight out from
there? Keep like lifted.
Mm-hmm. As straight as you can. Good. Come back down. We're gonna do that 10 times.
Go over there so you can see it.
6, 7, 8, 9, all the way up. 10. Good, and relax. Alright. I'm gonna move some things here. Alright. Now you can put as much weight as you can tolerate. Times when you get physical therapy on the other leg, you know what to expect.
Let's go over to the door and turn.
Okay. Would you like to sit up in the recliner?
Ooh.
It might be good to turn to the left, just because the IV. There you go. Good job.
Oh man, this is
piece cake.
Better, yeah. When I walked the first time with my other hip, it was just excruciating. This isn't bad at all. But
it won't be no time you'll be that dry after this.
Yeah.
Did you do outpatient physical therapy before?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I did, but they made me quit because my hip collapsed.
Okay. Take your time because we gotta watch the You think you can stand for a minute? I can grab a blanket to put down.
I'm good. I'm fine. I mean, if you want to do something, I can stand.
A lot of times people don't want to with their bare bottom.
Oh, I got you. Yeah, I understand. Because of that cold.
Yeah. It's not really the most comfortable thing. Do you want the pillows there?
That's fine, yeah. I'm probably not going to sit there very long.
I was just going to, because I think they're bringing dinner. That's why I didn't know if you wanted to sit up.
Yeah. Well, we'll see.
Do you want your legs propped up? Actually, we're going to put your legs up.
I think I'm all right. Like this, I'm just...
Usually we do just because of your... So,
good job.